The continental European markets did very well. So in most markets, take-up increased and vacancy rates decreased and rents increased. And so the market is very strong and we see strong demand and very little construction activity. And so this means that the market is strong. And on the other hand, the low construction activity means that vacancy rates will remain low. And so we expect that the market will stay low, it will stay strong for much longer time. And and we are pretty optimistic on the letting side. So on the investment side, so we feel that we are at a high point, but we hope that we stay there for some time. So interest rates are rising a little bit, but the strong rental market are putting pressure on yields, and so we expect that yields stay more or less where they are now for some more years, or not, maybe not for some more years, but for some more quarters.